But I enjoy being a puppet. It's easy. You just have to let go, baby.
I'm at Barristown.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Thank you.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friend.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
You guy in red flag.
In the middle of the mountain.
Point made! Have fun, boys!
Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
Yes, the transportation manifest that will lead you to Oliver Carswell. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap your picture.
Gotta save this guy. Okay, Jason, let's do this. Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
Make them run!
What the
I wanna see them blow
up! Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field!
Stop me, motherfucker! Stop me!
Help! I'm getting shot at!
I know where they tossed the mines.
Up the hill! Come!
Shit!
Shit!
Ah!
bastards! They robbed me! Where is it? Hey! Guard me while I search!
Then hurry up!
I cannot find the document! Keep them busy!
This guy's at the house!
Hurry up!
I cannot find the documents! Keep them busy!
This guy's at the house! Put in for the world of pain! Here's a present!
Going! come here, hey, okay?
It's okay, come in. Pardon the mess.
Hello, brother.
I found it! I found the transportation manifest!
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!
bullets. Nothing to be afraid of.
Kia
ora. I wonder what you got.
Ah.
Fuck.
I hate it here.
I've got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens. Thank you. That ledge looks perfect. Where's Oliver? I better wait until I see him. Leave him alone, assholes. Can't let them put Ollie in the chopper. Can't let them put Ollie in the chopper.
Run, Ollie, come on!
Saving me.
Hey, nice tats, man.
Ollie, let's get out of here. Boat! Keep the boat straight.
I'm trying!
Faster!
We're getting away! Yo, truck on the bridge!
Did it. Saved me. And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, you would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Oh, shit. Man, this is some heavy shit, man. I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think. Come with me. I have someplace safe to hide you.
Lisa, Daisy! I found all of them.
Hey,
girls! Oh, it's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
I got something to show you, too. Come on.
Hey. I'm building a cross for Grant.
Thanks. Haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos, and... I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't... worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
I know,
that's
right.
A good thing.
I've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Why try and stop you again?
You better find the others.
It was a cow that had stepped on a fucking landmine.
So where was Colby then?
That's the funniest part. He got AWOL for a hookup, and the girl was so spirited that he fucking passed out.
No way!
Poor man, it really makes you think.
Oh, yeah, about how high Ollie
These are the fun stories, Oliver. You wouldn't believe the real ones.
Yeah, I'll be back.
Hey, are you grabbing a beer? Grab me
a
beer.
Hey, Fitz, I'm not buying.
Grab, baby, give him some money. Give him a little. All right, I'll give him some money.
Yeah. Give me some money.
All right, all right. Who wants money? I have tons of money. There you go. Anybody else want money?
Yeah. No, thanks, honey. Go.
Fuck beer. What's the drink here in Bangkok?
The Mai Tai.
Forget it. Let's do Sambuca shots. 5, 6, 7.
Girlfriend troubles?
Yoda. She told you?
You know, Jason, Lisa is a keeper.
I have shots!
Now that, right there, is what I'm talking about. Let's have those shots. Hey, baby.
All right, hang on, hang on. Hang on. Watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it. Don't spill it, don't spill it.
Take it, take it, take it.
Take it.
Take it. Cheers, baby. Yeah. Okay, what?
Oh, shit.
To my brother Riley for getting his pilot's license. Where the? Where the? Riley. How is that motherfucker?
To my father's black card, to my black card.
Better find the others.
Willis, that you?
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shanty town.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks to f-
Someone is pulling all our strings.
I think it was a Liger. Part line, a part puppet. We're all puppets. I'm a puppet. You're my puppet. We're all puppets.
You're Buck.
Well, it's not my birthday. It sure must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Ah, sorry, it doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him. He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. We're not all savages here.
We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. Well, I've got something that you want, right? That's product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. And Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? What do you mean knife? That's just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith's 4 hours you squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Treasure Hunter. He knew where it was. Vice, he got the wanker's boat. Research he was doing on some Chinese treasure. And his crew. Do you know what else he got?
The knife?
No, no fucking knife. It's location. Mm-hmm. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat. Find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. And on your bike. Fuck off.
Thank you.
shakes already. We're gonna need another hit soon. I'm sick of this place. This island and everyone on it can burn in hell. Wah! Hey! Hey! Is that a body? He kills my friend, I kill him. Oh.
Start searching.
Fuck, so many bodies.
Get a grip, you're just looking.
Nothing here. Must be some rebel screwing with us.
Nothing to worry about.
Better hide, motherfucker! This place is getting a little too crazy, even for me. This place is getting a little too crazy, even for me. You can do this. This place is getting a little too crazy, even for me.
Oh, holy fuck!
What's coming for you?
Let me show you how a man fights!
Looking. You better hide, motherfucker! Find whoever did it! You better hide, motherfucker! You can do this! Getting a little too crazy, even for me. The area!
I need that research. Gotta get on that computer. Are on this boat.
Making a run for the alarm!
What happened to the alarm?
Stop me, motherfucker! Stop me!
I need that research.
Oh. Ah, shit! Runs like a mother when I piss. Should have used a rubber. How long we gotta stay here?
Until they find the knife with the data from that computer in the vault.
I gotta get on that computer.
What the hell?
fucker! I got to find you again?
I bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Then hurry up, you piece of crap! Are you kidding me? Gotta get out of here. That's not gonna hold.
Rise and shine. Come on.
I know the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate. But get the fuck up! Come on! There you go. You found my prize yet?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
I don't know. Entertainment, my dear. Entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent. Very good. Now, research says, follow the compass.
Well, thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.
shooting! Oh.
I'm coming for you! Fly!
Fuck, if you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't you just tell me?
Jason, don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. But I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no, not before we give you a history lesson, You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody Japs, right? They form a special unit of, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this... they're building a bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me. What are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what? I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. The bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. They really wrecked this place.
His men are here.
Shit, burns like this place up with
I don't like this rubber.
You know, I heard the Japs did all sorts of experiments on POWs during the war.
Would you just shut up? I don't want to fucking hear it. You know what? You're a dick.
I'm getting bored now. Shit, it burns like a mother when I piss. Should have used the rubber.
Boss's men are here.
This place creeps me out, man. I don't like this one bit.
You know, I heard the Japs did all sorts of experiments on POWs during the war.
Would you just shut up? I don't want to fucking hear it. You know what? You're a dick. Holy fuck!
Oh, shit!
I'll be back in